Hello! Now, I saw a picture the other day. I think it was Jason Potts, and he had the 11. Now, I'm trying to remember where I bought this. I think it was Trembling in York. It's a Straff Hendrick 9. Yeah. I've this quite a well. I'm trying to get up for all my bottles because so many beers out there. I want to drink them all. Now, I buy them all, but then I can't drink them. So I've stopped buying them for the time being while I drink what I've got. Ooh, you can see that nice bit of smoke. Having a few Belgians this week. Yeah, there's that similar cross between a German wheat beer. Belgian. Let's have a look. It's from the breweries that have man. This is a look. So actually it's the name of the beer is called Straff Hendrick and the brewery is called Brewery de Ahman. I'm drinking this well in date because it doesn't go out of date until 2014, it's 2012. January 2012, so well over 2 years. Oh, just under 2 years, I suppose. A beautiful head, almost like silky, soft, smooth, white head. Real nice. Really pretty beer. Let's look. Yeah, you get that German wheat smell. Like straw. Anyway, cheers. You've got a lovely. That's beautiful beer. Trembling Madness, I think it was called. In York, beautiful. It's a really nice shop, and they do have a Belgian bar, if I remember rightly. Yeah, stretch it. Time to take my picture. Yeah, they do have a Belgian bar, which one of my friends who's on their Facebook likes to go to. Likes to drink all Belgian beers. And he told me of it. And the problem is, you go into the shop, the Trembling Madness, and as soon as you see those bottles, you just mind goes blank, and you just want to look at all those, but all the different kinds of beers from all over the world, from Canada, Europe, America, Belgium, Germany, you name it, they've got it in there. It's crazy in there. They've got ciders as well. Scotland and UK. I'm waiting for some ciders from America. I mean, I did try some when I was in America, but there were only one or two that I really liked. But that is really nice. It's kind of sweet. It's like a Belgian should be. With that subtlety of a German wheat beer. With a aftertaste. That's what I'm looking for, what I'm looking for. Hey, wake up. Jenny gets bored really easily. She goes, oh, you're talking longer than 5 minutes. You take care. I'm going to enjoy this. Goodbye.